And your paddles both across?
Mm. Yeah, my arms are pretty strong.
Have you ever been on Instagram and seen those photos where there's a water line? You can see up top, down bottom. It's done with a dome case. It's a dome case. You can get them for GoPro now. I'm going to go try mine today. Lunchtime?
Lunchtime.
Can you get it on your own? That's the question. If you had to, how would you do it on your own? I'll put it on my head. Careful. I'll put it on my head.
My arms are so weak.
Oh, Stevie.
No.
No.
I haven't got it. That's what I was just about to do.
Lift it. So I discovered that you can't turn the camera on and off without the remote if it's in the dome port. And you can't do selfies with it unless you have like a real long attachment. You know what you're doing now?
Yeah.
Are you a pro now?
Yeah.
We're gonna get some lunch. Do you still want me to take photos of your car this afternoon?
Yeah, 100%.
Alright,
well, you guys have to get changed.
Oh, well, one question. Has it ever been off-road?
No.
It's gonna be a sad day, Jamin. We're gonna sell this thing.
Very sad.
Oh no.
What? There's no way I'm gonna claim those photos are gonna turn out pro, but.
Better be.
Nonetheless.
Mine are photoshopped.
You gonna take him when you sell it?
No.
He's been in every car.
Every car. No good, Mark Symbol.